sent a few of our boys to help you out. Try not to kill them.
On the right.
Nice driving. At this rate, that bounty's out.
Is trailed by the speed of light, outsider. Do you truly think you can beat us to the bounty with action potentials?
We'll be right back.
seeing Sigmund splattered on the ground. Good one, kid. I guess the mine's still the greatest machine.
You have trespassed long enough. I will personally intercept your geolocation and rip your vital signs from your chest.
The Sigma territory in a total chaos. But the bounty's still out there. Get moving. Cut across these rooftops and don't look down. Grab some jump jets if you can. Hell yeah. Show 'em what the jet is behind. Take that. do the Jackal 9 proud. Welcome to Phantom Territory. These phantoms are government-trained killers who murder innocents for a living. Keep your guard up, you're almost there. Will win the war, traitor. Give up the bounty, Jackal. Go home, or prepare to be fucked. Thank you.
another jackal trying to fight dirty. Doesn't surprise me. Sneaking across my borders and killing my men? You got some nerve, Jackal.
They're dropping like flies!
We've been under the boot of these bastards for too long.
Jump jets or motorbikes isn't exactly a test. Gee, so good luck.
Yeah, that'll show 'em.
Alongside you. It takes me back to the war.
You're unstoppable.
I almost feel bad for these men. Nice work! So much for the Phantom's superior military training!
If you touch any of my top men, Fubar won't even begin to describe how fucked you'll be.
Hey, what you doing? That's your fellow
Jackal. Name will be cursed for now and forever in the Phantom Archives, Jackal.
Looks like you finally caught up. I've been at this for a long time. Go home. Or die here on the street. You really think they'll let you collect the bounty? You really think you stand a chance, Jackal? Damn, I'm honestly kind of impressed. That was a lucky shot. Try that again.
The Phantoms are sending in a fuck ton of sharpshooters to make sure you don't leave the territory with the assassin's bike. Get the hell out of there as fast as possible. should be almost out of Phantom territory now. I've got to say, we're all really proud of you. But be careful. We still don't know who hired the assassin. But, well, we think it may have been an inside job. What better way to increase weapon sales than to get all the gangs to fight each other over bounty, right? So much for the truce. Looks like we'll be at war for a long time. At least we can afford the best guns now.